Table, what's up, boys? It's Golden Games HD here, aka Jack, and today we're gonna be getting some granola bars, but my dad hides the granola bars, but luckily I know where his stash is, and sometimes he lets me have one. So today we're gonna be doing the Chewy Challenge with my fidget spinner. So the Chewy Challenge is on each granola bar there is a challenge, like Chewy Challenge 28, 29, 38, 36, 19. Anyway, I'm gonna get a Chewy bar out of my dad's secret stash, which is under the sink. Alright, I got one. Next says Chewy Challenge 23. Would chicken dance in your front yard? Can you make people laugh? Nah, that one's too weird. Besides, we don't really have any. Whatever. Let's just do a different one. That one is too weird. For this one, we have Chewy Challenge 67. Learn to moonwalk. How fast can you learn? Sure. Let's learn to moonwalk. And if we learn to moonwalk, then we get to eat this granola bar. Anyway, let's learn to moonwalk after I stop the video with this granola bar. Right, guys? I'm looking up how to moonwalk. How to moonwalk for beginners. There we go. Alright, how to moonwalk? Let's just make sure it's muted in case of any bad words. Though that's pretty rare. Alright. Shows this guy looking at us upside down. So, let's see, you kind of like walk backwards. It's weird because I don't know what he's saying because it's muted. This is weird. Alright, so apparently what you do is you do that. Okay, let's try that so far. Alright. Let's look down at my feet and see how they do it. One step, step, slide. Looking pretty good so far, I think. No, I'm not really a great dancer. But you gotta do what the Chewy Man. What the Chewy Men say to do. 3 o'clock, I know that already. Stop telling me the time, iPad. Alright. And slide back. Slide back 2 more times. Alright, let's slide back 2 more times. Actually, let's do the full thing. Step, step, slide, slide, slide. All right, I think that is looking pretty good. And then, yep, and then raise up and slide, raise up and slide. Let's do the whole thing. Smaller one, and then step, step, slide, 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 raise knee up, slide, slide. I think that is good enough for today. So, you guys know what that means. I can eat my shoebox. Okay, let's open this thing. I love chewy bars. They're so good. Seriously, I think I've eaten like one or two already today. But this will be my last one. I can see why my dad keeps them hidden. Let's taste the chocolate chippity goodness. So good as always. Well, on camera, it doesn't even look like it's spinning because it's spinning so fast. Yeah, cool. Photoshop, cause it's cool. Now. I'll tell you when I'm done eating this granola bar, and then we'll move on to the intro. See ya in, like, a couple minutes. Alright guys, I'm finished. Cricket, stop chirping! Yeah, the sound effect's still going. Anyway, yeah, I was able to learn to moonwalk today. I learned something new. I don't normally eat every day, but, you know, because I'm lazy. Anyway, let's show it off. Show off our moonwalk. I'm really good at it, but I'm not too good at it, but I think it's a start. So if you enjoyed today's video, leave a big thumbs up with a fidget spinner and subscribe, and don't feel bad. And remember, until next time, stay golden, and I'll TTYL, and I'm trying to hit the stop button with a fidget spinner. It's not working. This fidget spinner isn't working.